DataSwitch offers a no-code platform for digital data transformation, which covers the data journey from end to end. DataSwitch incorporates three pioneer toolkits: DS Migrate, DS Integrate, and DS Democratize. The DS Migrate is a no-code platform for data modernization, which provides legacy modernization. The DS Integrate is a no-code platform for data engineering. The DS Democratize provides conversational AI-based data services through which users can expose data for different consumption. In this session, we will take a deep dive into the DS Integrate platform, which is a self-serviceable metadata integrator to provide AI/ML-based data integration experience for business users. With DS Integrate, business users can now function independently by creating their data catalogs with the help of an intuitive, AI-driven metadata generator from polystructured data into structured catalogs. Assess their sources to target data mapping with an ML-based predictive analyzer, and work with a natural language-driven real-time data enrichment with polyglot data service pipelines built on the technology of their choice, making integration as business-friendly as possible. Once you've logged in, you'll be directed to the DataSwitch dashboard, where all the services provided by DataSwitch are listed. In this case, we launch Data Buffet and are directed to the main page. Click on Add New Project and enter the project's name. In the Data Extractor dashboard, choose the file type from the drop-down list. You can extract data from a PDF file, CSV file, image file, or database. In this demo, we choose CSV. Before uploading the data file, let's quickly take a look at it. The CSV file we've chosen for this demo contains contact information of a certain set of LinkedIn users. In the Data Extractor dashboard, we can now browse and upload the file. Once uploaded, the raw data appears along with the extracted metadata for each respective field. Click on Save and Continue. In the next step, you'll be prompted to either import an existing catalog or create a new one. The catalog is nothing but a mapping of the source and target data structures. Just select a compatible catalog, or use the toggle button to automatically create a new catalog based on the uploaded data. For this demo, let's assume we have a compatible catalog and import it. In the catalog page that appears, all the columns in the input CSV file are listed. In the header, the catalog and table names appear. This table, D_100, has been automatically created and contains an overview of the extracted metadata. Next, click on Continue to Configuration. On the Group Configuration page, select the source and target catalogs. In the table below, the source and target catalogs are listed on the far left and right, respectively. In between, possible mappings are displayed. Here, let's just use a one-on-one mapping strategy and say D_100 needs to be mapped onto D_100_TGT. To proceed to column mapping, click the Predict button. The number of columns mapped is displayed on the far right. Here it's 4. On clicking on Attributes, the respective mappings are listed under Target Attributes and Source Attributes. The Custom Attribute Selection feature allows you to add new mappings. The next step is data enrichment. This page displays three sections: Target Metadata, Business Rules, and Target Data. Under Target Data, data from the four mapped columns is populated. The Expression Builder, under Business Rules, allows you to decide the type of business transformation rule. Under Target Metadata, the metadata information of each column is displayed. Before we proceed, let's take a detailed tour of the Business Rules section, which includes two features: Predictive Typing and Expression Builder. With the Expression Builder, you can directly apply the functions on a selected column. If you're a business user, you can simply type in a rule description, and the predictive typing feature will fetch a suitable business rule for you based on the pre-built NLP model that identifies user utterances and constructs the necessary function. For example, say you want to convert data in the company column to uppercase, simply input the command in the predictive typer. On clicking Apply, you'll see the company column's data appear all in caps. Let's look at another example. If you want to extract only the last three characters from the address column, simply type the command into the predictive typer, and the appropriate substring function will be fetched. Click on Apply, and you'll see it reflect in the target data. Finally, click on Generate Output. Here, you can directly download the data, or generate the ETL code with PySpark, Talend, Scala Spark, or Veracity Cosort. On selecting Scala Spark, the ETL code is downloaded. For more details, email us at nocode@dataswitch.co.